Hey guys, what's good? My name's Taylor. For those of you who don't know, probably none of you know, nobody knows me, I'm retarded. But, me and my very special, like, my really good friend, Dylan, I actually haven't even seen her since we both, like, left for college. So this is, like, it's winter break right now, so, like, super excited to see her for one. And we're also taking a trip to D.C. It's not really necessarily a trip. We both, like, she lives, like, down the street, and then we live, like, 30 to 45 minutes outside of the city. Like, it's not bad. So we're like, we need to take advantage of it and start doing stuff down there and exploring and seeing cool things that DC has to offer. So we're going down there, probably gonna grab lunch. We're going to the Artechouse. Don't quote me because I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. But once I get there, I'll get a bunch more information. But I know they're located in DC, New York. That's all I know. There's one more, but I forget. So we're gonna head to the DC one, and I'm super excited. I've seen so many pictures and, like, videos of this place, and it looks just dope. And say that one more time, I dare you. Anyways, I woke up this morning, and I've just felt like vlogging, you know? And I've been trying to, like, make a YouTube video or, like, a YouTube channel for, like, a really long time. And I tried one time over the summer with my other friend, and it just did not work. Like, the video, the content was just not good, and I was just like, no. So I woke up this morning, and I'm like, let's try again! It's 2019! So we're trying that. But first, I'm gonna go get ready, because I'm just fresh out the shower, and I look like a mop. So I'm gonna go get ready, and I'll holler at you guys when I'm done. Hey guys, so I'm dressed. I'm wearing this shirt. With the little, jeans. And I can't decide if I want to wear my thigh highs with these or my Air Force Ones. But I'll figure that out in a second. I haven't even done my hair or makeup or ate breakfast. And Jalen is coming in an hour. Actually, maybe less. I think it's like 12:45. We're leaving at 1. No, it's like 11:45. We're leaving at 12:30. I gotta go, so I'm gonna go finish getting ready. I just wanted to give you an update. About to go fix all this. Holla at you in a second.
Okay, shawty know so. Shawty wanna watch star. Shawty wanna watch star. Okay, shawty wanna watch star.
Hey y'all, so I just finished getting ready. I blow dried my hair, but by the time we get to DC, you guys will probably see it will not look like this. So let's just soak it all in now. Look how nice and straight. I also did a little bit of makeup. I didn't go too crazy. I was just trying to go, just get like a pop of color because we're going to be in like an art museum. So I thought that'd be pretty dope. I've decided to wear my Air Force Ones. Yeah, I feel like it would go with this fit. Like, art museum too. Yeah. So I am just about done. I'm going to go pack a bag with some money for the metro and an umbrella because it's supposed to rain and like just little knickknacks that I think I'll need. So I'm going to go do that real quick. And then I'm also, you guys can probably come actually. Yeah, I'm going to go find, I'm going to spray some perfume because a bitch wants to smell good. You feel me? Yep, that was excessive. I know. Oh, this lighting's nice. So this is the final look. I'm not like a makeup, I don't know the word. I'm not like a beautician, like a makeup artist or like a beauty guru. And like, I don't really think I see this channel going in that direction anytime soon. So like, if you saw in the previous video of me like doing something really wrong or just looked like that was probably wrong, it probably was wrong. So yeah, I'm not like an expert. I kind of just watch YouTube videos or like figure it out on my own, just kind of wing the whole thing. So if you saw something that was a little bit... Hey guys, so I actually ended up having a lot less time than I thought. She should be around 12:30 and it's like 12:22. So I'm gonna go downstairs. We're gonna go downstairs and make like everything's such a mess all the fucking time. Ooh, I don't know if I'm allowed to say that. Am I gonna curse on this channel? I don't really know. She's here. Okay, she just texted me. She's fucking here. I haven't even eaten.
Update.
I just made like these tiny burgers sandwiches that you put in the microwave for like a minute. Healthy. But yeah, she's here and she just asked me to bring her lotion. Oh, I put way too much ketchup. This is not the time. Okay. Take some of this ketchup off. Ew, like, if Cece was here, bleh. This is disgusting. And there's no fucking trash bags in the trash can, so I think we're out, so I'm just gonna fucking use a plastic bag. Throw everything away. And she also needs, I don't know if I said that already, but she needs me to bring her lotion. So let's go get that. Ugh. I'm gonna just bring this whole bottle of Jergens. Because who can go wrong with Jergens? Okay, I'm gonna go put a jacket on. And we're out to the car. I'll see you guys. So I'm with Jalen now.
Nice.
And I haven't seen her fucking forever. And this is such a great reunion. And now I'm getting piped. We're going to DC.
Yes.
So now we're on our way to the metro station because it's more of an experience to, like, you know, take the metro into DC.
And no one has time to pay for parking.
No one has time or money or to pay for parking.
More importantly, the money.
Yeah, we're broke as fuck. Broke college students. So, you know, we're about to drive there and I'll keep you up. See you guys later.
Hey guys, so we're here. We're at the metro. Okay, if there was like a train, then that would have been cool if we could see it, but okay.
So we're about to go figure out how the hell to get to DC.
Back. You have the directions. So I tried to look at it, but I just knew I was gonna get confused.
So, no.
But like, I guess
we're gonna take the red line and then the blue line, and then we're gonna be at the Smithsonian.
Woo! Yes. You know, I was kind of scared. Like, you know, the government shut down, so all the museums are closed.
Yeah, that's what my mom was saying. She was like, make sure it's open, make sure it's open. I was like, well, it says online. Like, I don't know.
Better be.
And they didn't really have, like, I looked for a number to call. Because it's just like a website. I was just like, okay.
They didn't even have
them. Okay.
All right.
We'll see what happens. We'll see what's popping. All right, I don't really feel like holding my phone like this, walking into the freaking metro station. So
there's actually a lot of people here. Like, I've never seen this many cars.
I know. Like, go. Like, oh, I guess everyone's at work. They're like traveling.
Dude, I've been forgetting. I'm going to go to school. People work.
I forgot.
Every day feels like a Saturday. Like, I know. Every day feels like Friday or Saturday. I'm like, what day is it?
Every day this break has felt like a Friday or Saturday. And my mom will be like, okay, leaving for work.
I'm like, huh? What is that?
Girl.
What is that?
All right, we're gonna go try and get these tickets, put money on our metro card, and I'll holla at you when we figure it out. So we
bulbs and shit. Like, what were you thinking?
I just tried to put my $5 bill in to, like, you know, put money on my metro card, and then she came out in reverse.
On the bottom, like down there. Right. Let's try this again. Oh. Okay.
Finally got it to work. Yeah, we're on the way, bitches!
Hey, but anxiety, man. And I love it when
so we currently just missed the train we were supposed to be on, thanks to that little $5 delusional.
Literally, we could have made it. Like, we were missing by this much.
This second, we saw it just go zoom,
gone.
But it's turn. Fine. It comes every 6 minutes. So we.
We're going there. Metro Center.
So we finally
made it to DC. We're at the Smithsonian, and it is honestly absolutely gorgeous. Like, there's just endless things to look at.
It's really nice. Like, it was a lot nicer than I thought it was gonna be. I didn't know we're gonna end up like right in the middle of
literally everywhere. Like, we're in the smack of DC. Like, I'm gonna turn it around hopefully and show you guys, but like, look at that building.
This is crazy. Like the pencil thingy, whatever the hell whatever it's called, that's called. Don't it's know. Literally right there. Wait, hold this.
We just came out the metro. Like,
am I holding it?
Yes, right there. Oh, perfect. What?
Hey guys, so we made it, obviously. Yup. We went to the Architect House to like make a reservation, and we're going for the show at 4. So it's currently like 2:30. So we've been so far taking pics for like 30 minutes. We're gonna go take
bomb
some,
pics, like this good lighting. Pics.
I know you guys see us. Mm. Like, they've been turning out so good. I'll probably post a couple on my Instagram, which I'll put in the description. But we're gonna go take some more and eat. Just enjoy DC. So we'll catch up with you guys a little later.
Yeah. I don't wanna get the kids out.
So Jen and I are on the way to like the reflecting pool to go take some more pictures because we still have time before the architect jump. So we literally were just walking, having a conversation, and some old like Asian woman grabs me at the cut, like, huh. And I was like, oh, bitch, you know who you're wrecking with? Like, don't grab me like that, first of all.
For these bracelets.
Then she's going to put these on her wrist, and she's going to be like, she, like, slides them on all nicely, and she's like, peace, for peace, like, have peace. So we're like, oh, thank you. Like, that's so like, cute. Like, nice. Peace to you, too. Like, I was like, what does it say? And she was like, life, peace.
I don't say nothing. It's just random letters.
Random ass letters.
Random letters. Then she
tried not even the bad part. Like, okay, that was the thought that counts. Then she's going to come up to us, try to jug us, talking about $1, $2, $3. I was like, we don't have any money. Like, we just paid for this art show. Like, we're here in DC.
Then we gave her $2.
Right? I was like, we still have to travel. We're about to go get food. Like, I was like, I have a dollar, you know, like, feeling bad. And I hand out a dollar out of my pocket. She goes, you too, dollar. So Jen opens her wallet, and obviously she has more than a dollar in there. I just told you we were going to go get lunch and do all this other shit. And she's going to be like, no, because she sees more money. She's like, $2. And I was like, I gave you one, she gave you one, that's two. She was like, no. She looked at me like she was getting mad. She's like, no, $2.
Right,
I was like, you can have this janky ass shit.
You can take
back.
It back.
Cause I thought it was for the free skis. Anyways, that was eventful as fuck. DC, mm-mm.
Wild.
Nobody be grabbing me in the streets.
Always
like
eventful.
That.
So we made it to a restaurant. Well, actually, it's not even a restaurant. We were like by the memorial, and we walked and walked around, and like we searched for like these really good restaurants and stuff. And everything was saying like a mile walk, and I was not trying to fade. All honesty, like I'm a lazy girl. Like I'm a lazy ass bitch. I was not trying to fade. So we're here at Potbelly, which is right next door to Architect House. So. It's perfect, it's convenient, we're gonna eat and then head right on over.
So guys, we're at the Architect House, and even the elevator is
nice.
Like so cute. And they have this app and you can like do cool things with it, and we're about to get started. So yeah.
So there's a sensor right here that allows me to do stuff up here. Like look, this is my hand. Hey guys! That's so cool.
Hey guys, whoa, it's a lot darker than I thought. Give me a second. Hey y'all, so I currently just got back home. Literally like 5 minutes ago I walked in. My phone was like, my fingers were cold, my phone was on low battery, so I decided not to vlog the end. But the art museum was so fun. I really recommend going to the Architect House. It's honestly so dope. You can get a lot of cool pictures, and it's just like cool tech savvy technology of art, which is the 21st century of art, which is pretty freaking dope. Wish I could talk. Pretty dope because we're only getting, you know, the future is only getting more and more technology savvy, so it's pretty cool to see where we're headed. But so yeah, I would really recommend you going to check that out. But that is the end of this video. I don't really have anything else to say. But thanks for coming on the journey with me. It was a lot of fun to like vlog and capture all the memories and experiences that I had today, which were so fun. So if you liked traveling with me, give this video a thumbs up. Is that what the YouTubers say?
I'm really bad at this, as you can tell. But I'll get better. But yeah, if you like this, give this video a thumbs up. You should definitely subscribe because I have zero subscribers right now. Because this is going to be my first video. So it'd mean a lot. But yeah, I think that's all I have for you today. So you guys should follow my Instagram. It's tay.me. I'll also put it in the description below. My Twitter is public, but like, I don't know if I want that out there yet because my retweets be saying a lot about me. Ow! Freaking hoop fell out. Like, are you kidding me? I'm in the middle of a video. To be honest, I have no idea where I left off, but yeah, I think that's all I have. So have a wonderful day/night / whatever time it is. I hope to see you guys real soon. Let's become friends. I have none. Awesome. And have a wonderful day. She give me what I want. Also, I need a woman.